Sarah Sweeney with the Carroll Girls Golf Team joining us out here today as they took on Camp Arada at the Carroll Muni. And Sarah, overall, how did you feel like you golfed today?
I felt all right. I was a little off in the game. It was a little chilly, but I felt like overall I did pretty well.
How did you handle the weather conditions out here today with the wind and stuff? I'm sure I talked with Coach Spieler from Kemper, and she said holes 3, 4, and 5 were really pretty cold today.
Yeah, my hands were really cold. But other than that, I just tried blocking it out of my head and just getting it out of the way.
Did you feel like you got off to a pretty good start today?
Yeah, I felt like my first couple holes were probably my best holes.
Well, take us through those first couple of holes and what worked well for you.
I really liked my second hole. I felt like my drive was really, really straight, went where I wanted it to go, chipped it, got it in into, so that was probably my best hole.
Were you hitting the ball for a lot of distance with the driver today?
Since it was cold out, I figured I better hit it a little harder, but other than that, yeah, I went the distance I wanted it to go.
You getting any rolls out on the fairways today?
Yeah, I would definitely say a few rolls here and there.
How much did it help you for your approach shots? Did you feel like you were able to chip and put yourself in pretty good position after that?
Yeah, I feel like I've had better chipping days, but overall I thought I got it in the air pretty well.
Did you feel like you played the par 3s, the par 4s, or the par 5s a little better today?
Probably the shorter ones, actually. Surprisingly, I hit those a lot well, like a lot better than my longer ones.
Take us through number 7 then, one of those par 3s. You had to go over the water. How did you handle that one today?
I actually hit it in the water my first shot, but I got the ball back out. It's all right. Other than that, I got it right up on the green second time, so I did pretty well.
How'd you putt today?
My putting was off a little, but overall I two putted it pretty much the whole entire time.
Happy with the score you put up today in these conditions?
Decent, yeah.
Decent. Where do you feel like you can improve your game as this season goes on?
Definitely my iron and my putting. My putting is one of my weakest clubs.
Okay. What irons do you really like using when you get out into the fairway?
Well, depending on the distance, I really like using my 5-iron and my 9-iron.
What is it about those two clubs that make you feel comfortable with them?
I guess the height that they give.
All right. Well, I appreciate you joining us here today. Congratulations. Best luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.